better at making it. And I didn't really go back to it all that much, and I think
it's
fucking weird. And I actually didn't go back to it that much because I was really afraid that it wouldn't ever get made, and I was really in love with it. I was really attached to it. And I think that the 8 months that I got to sit with it, I sort of just absorbed it. And by the time we got there, like, we shot in 15 days, we didn't have rehearsals, we didn't have prep, we didn't have anything. We just went in there and like, fucking, let's do this. And that 8 months, I just sat with it, it just literally absorbed through my skin. And when I got there, I was really only worried about upsetting Sylph by letting down Mary. She's very sensitive, and Mary is very much her. And I knew that if I fucked it up, she would actually come to my house and murder me terribly. And I am still alive.